going with that gun in your hands. Thank you.